This is NAB Show Live.
I'm Chris McWatt with NAB Show Live, produced by Broadcast Beat, and I'm here with Josh Banks. Josh, time-lapse cameras have been around for a while, but yours is special.
Yes, we have a very unique camera at the show. This is the only dedicated long-term time-lapse camera. So if somebody, there are a lot of cameras out here that will capture time-lapse for up to 2 hours. This goes way beyond that. On four AA batteries, at a capture a minute, you're going to get a month of runtime during working hours. So guys that are building homes, remodeling, refinishing, refurbishing, making, doing, creating, that's our entire crowd.
And what's it, is it at 30 frames?
30 frames per second, 1080. It's got an optical zoom lens. Wi-Fi, full Wi-Fi app control, and macro focus features, which are simply amazing.
Where do you use the macro feature kind of in?
Plant growth, research, that type of application. We've got a lot of detailed art, jewelry making, that type of thing. Back to that creative side of things where people are making things, content.
So I see you're nominated for Product of the Year here at NAB.
Yes, we're very excited. We've got, a unique camera and a great tool for content creators. Nominated for Product of the Year, and we'll find out tomorrow night if we win.
I'm Chris McWatt here at NAB Show Live, produced by Broadcast Beat, right at the booth for timelapsecameras.com.